guys, today we will be talking about this beetle. I do not know what that beetle is. I don't even know whether it is a beetle, but I think it is a beetle. I just found the outside flying, then I screamed around in the room. And then he saw it. And he put it into the container, but obviously we'll free it later, but yeah. So if you can see the thing on top, you can notice the thing is on top is the real beetle, sorry. But the thing below, you see that actual like thing there is the fake, and I don't know why it's in there, but sure. And you can see that there are the fake legs are there, and the real legs are the spiky ones at the end of the hook. And yeah, oh, and by the way, yeah, we're in Singapore, and I looked at the Wikipedia, but I don't think I found this. So yeah, if you know what this is, please comment down below. And oh yeah, and it's rainy season right now, so who knows, maybe you can maybe attract this weird looking insect. But I think it's a beetle, but it may not be a beetle. And right now I'm feeling so stressed out. Oh, my feet feel so itchy because I'm looking at this thing. Never seen such a huge beetle in my real life. Well, I saw it bigger in YouTube video, but I never seen like in real life. So yeah. What do you guys think? Comment down below. For me, I think it's a dung beetle. Yeah, so oh, sorry guys, but the sound is kind of things. He escaped. Anyway, so yeah, please like and subscribe. I'll be making more YouTube videos soon. But yeah, so thank you guys for watching. See ya!